Hello everyone. Today we'll discuss pycharm, SSH, remote connection. First, get the IP address and enter password. Click Next. Select Project Directory. The Python interpreter is also created in Ubuntu. Wait for loading to finish. Find and start the SSH service. Select the host to connect to. Then you can see the following command box. It is already a terminal in Ubuntu. That's all for today. Thank you for being with us. Subscribe our channel for more videos.